I find it very hard to believe anybody is playing on a bigger Tate screen than this, surely.